Elements in a playground shooting. Police just arrested a 20-year-old man. A 12-year-old girl was caught in the crossfire Sunday night as two men shot at each other at the Walter Berks Playground on Cleveland's east side. That girl is now in stable condition.